but the creation of that trust, says psychologist Gorkan Amatoglu, who co-wrote a report for the government on the psychology of pricing, has a further significant effect on the shop's customers.
They let their guards down and they relax. And now they go into a shopping trip where everything seems very cheap, basically. Given the environment of cheapness, this is likely to trigger a consumer's reward system, which is a biological reaction. Consumers would feel positive, they would feel excited, and they would want to buy more simply because they feel like they are being rewarded.
Poundland hopes